These are 0.065 inch diameter. And I'm also using this 1/16 inch diameter loop sleeve. They're aluminum. Okay. So let's do the first snare. The good thing about making your own craft snare is you can put as many snare on there as you want. So that's going to be long enough right there. That's about a, probably about a 6-inch diameter. Okay. Through there. I'm going to loop back, something like that. And I'm going to crimp that right there so it's tight. Get the end there. Okay. And that's all you need right there. So you put this end through that loop, just like that. And you can put it anywhere you like. I got three on this side, and it's like two on this side. So I'm gonna put one more on this side.